So you're drilling a screw in, and all of a sudden it strips before it's fully sink. You can't get it out because it's, obviously stripped. Your bit looks like that with all the metal shavings on it. This is the best way I figured to get it out. Now you just want to take your vice grips, sink them down as tight as they can go, and then just slowly work at it. Don't let it slip. And you can slowly take the bolt back out. Hope this is helpful.